of the drug cartels. All right, the party's over. Tourists may soon be banned from buying pot in Amsterdam's famous weed cafes. The Dutch government says the move is necessary because drug tourists are causing too much of a nuisance. Critics of the ban say it is tourism suicide. Even the mayor of Amsterdam is vowing to fight the measure.
Well, week 3 in the Casey Anthony murder trial